As he continues in his farewell tour, the country singer looks back on his long music career, business ventures, and sometimes chaotic personal finances.